Hello dear students, I'm Girish sir. In our last videos, we have seen all the affirmative sentences in English active passive voice. Right? Here we are going to learn about interrogative sentences in active passive voice related to simple present tense. Now, so here we have simple present tense, interrogative sentence, and this is the formation of interrogative sentence. In an active voice, especially in a simple present tense, affirmative sentence, interrogative sentence, we have do and does before subject. Why do and does before subject? Because here we are dealing with the interrogative sentence in a simple present tense. In a simple present tense, if interrogative sentences are there, then always do and does will take place before subject. That is why do and does before subject. So this is the formation of interrogative sentence: do and does, subject, verb first form, object and phrases. When we change active to passive, what we need to do? Same formation, right? We have to take object first. According to object, here we have to put is mr before object. Why before object? Because in an interrogative sentence, always is, am, are, was, were, can, could, may, might, should, would, do, does, did, has, have, had, all the helping verbs, right, will be before subject or object. Okay, then only it is called interrogative sentence. So before object, right, we have to put is, am, are. Why is, am, are? Because they are dealing with simple present tense, right? So to replace do and does, we have to put is, am, are. So first and foremost, we have to take object. According to object, we have to put is, am, are. Then verb first form will be into verb third form. Then add preposition by, and subject will go back, and phrase remain same. Here we have an example of simple present tense interrogative sentence. For example, does my coaching class provide some good notes? What is the sentence, friends? Does my coaching class provide some good notes? So what is subject over here? Subject is my coaching class. My coaching class. What is verb? Provide. What is object? Some good notes. So we have SVO, subject, verb, object. Same formation we have to follow. Subject, verb, object. Active voice. In passive voice, what we will do? Object, verb, and subject. So we have to take object first. See the formation of a sentence. Object first. So we will take object first. So some good notes. This is the object we have taken. According to object, here we have to put is, am, are. So notes, it is a plural form. So here in place of does, we have to put are, because notes are there. So are some notes. Then verb first form will be into verb third form. So provide will be into past participle provided. Then we have to put preposition by, dear friends, by. Then subject, what is subject? My coaching class, because action is done by coaching class. So we will put over here by my coaching class. And interrogative sentence will be remain same, because we are dealing with interrogative sentence. So we have to keep as it is the interrogative sentence. Now, we have one more example of interrogative. Do many people watch mythological serial? So many people, here we have subject. Watch, we have verb first form. Mythological serial, we have object. So what we need to do? See the formation over here again. We have to take object first. See the arrow I have done over here. Object. So mythological serial. Mythological serial. Yeah, series. Sorry, series I have written over there. Mythological series. as it is again it's a plural form, so do will be replaced by are, because according to object here we have to add is, am, are. So are mythological series, then verb first form will be into verb third form. So watch will be over here into watch. Then we have to add by preposition by. Then subject. What is subject over here? Many people. So many people. And in final we have to add interrogative sentence. This is what we have learned actually. Simple present tense interrogative sentence. For learning any grammar, you have to go through the proper formation of a sentence. So this is the proper formation of a sentence. Okay. In our next video, we'll learn more about simple past tense interrogative. Positive. So simple past tense interrogative sentence. Simple past is interrogative sentence. As we have seen in simple present tense, we have before subject, do and does. So in a simple past tense, right, did will come before subject. So what will be the formation of simple past tense interrogative sentence in active voice? First we have in active voice, did, subject, verb first form, object and phrases. When we change active to passive, did will be replaced by was and were. As in simple present tense, do and does will be replaced by is, am, are. So over here, did will be replaced by was and were. So what we need to do? We have to take object first. According to object, we have to put was or were, as I told you, where we have to put was and were. Right? So according to object, we have to add was and were. Then verb first form will be changed into past participle, then add preposition by and subject will go back. Phrases remain same. Here we have two examples more on simple past tense interrogative sentence in active passive voice. They offer him some food. So what is they? Subject. What is offer? Verb. What is him over here? Object. So, as per rule, we have to take object first. So, him will be over here, he. According to he, did will be replaced by was and were. So, with he, we will add was. So, was he. Then, verb third form, offer. So, offer will be into offered. So, was he offered by subject. Subject is they. So, here we have to add then some food. Okay, listen dear students, this sentence on also can be done in different way. For example, was some food offered by them to him. It can be also done like this. Now the next example we have, Rajesh is subject over here. Understand is a verb first form. The paragraph object. So what we need to do? We have to take object first as per rule. So the paragraph. According to paragraph, here we have to put according to object. We have to add was and were. So here was the paragraph. Then verb first form will be into third form, understand will be into understood. Was the paragraph understood by Rajesh? And last, we have to add interrogative sentence. This is what we have learned, simple past tense interrogative sentence. Right? Now we are going to learn about simple future tense interrogative sentence. So what will be the future tense interrogative sentence? Simple future tense interrogative sentence. In an active voice,
the formation of interrogative sentence. As we know, in future tense we will have will and shall, then subject, then verb first form, then object and phrases. When we change active to passive, we have to make object first. According to object, right? Here we do not have different options except putting will and shall, because in a simple future always, right, will be will and shall. Then in making future tense in passive voice especially, we have to put be for passive voice in simple future only. Then verb first form will be over here, verb third form. Then put preposition by and subject we go back. And the phrases. This is the formation of simple future interrogative sentence. I'll give you example on it. Will he help me here? Will he help me here? So he over here subject, help is verb first form, me is object. So take object first as per rule. So me over here will be into I. According to object we have to put will and shall. So with I we have to put shall. Okay. Then making it passive, in future tense we have to add be. So be. Shall I be? Then verb first form will be into third form, so help will be into help. Shall I be help? Then we have to put preposition by. He will be into him, and here into here. Okay. We'll do one more example. I hope this panda is going to be much more clear to you. Next example also we are going to do, by that it will be much more clear to you. So, second example, will my teacher teach, will my teacher teach English grammar? So my teacher here, subject, teach, we have verb first form, and English grammar we have object, subject, verb, object. So what is rule? We have to take object first. So object, English grammar. According to object we have to put will and shall. So English grammar is single noun, so here will. So will, English grammar. Then we have to put be. Verb first form will be into verb third form. So teach will be into T-A-U-G-H-T, taught. Will, English grammar, be taught. Then put preposition by and the subject. What is subject? My teacher. My teacher. In last we have to put interrogative sentence. So this is what we have actually learned about simple present tense interrogative sentence, simple past tense interrogative sentence, and simple future interrogative sentence. In our next videos we will learn about continuous tenses, right, in active passive voice. Thank you for watching videos. I hope you like the videos. Please share it out and subscribe it. Thank you.